In this video, we're going to cover how to increase your close rate. Hi, I'm Matt Elwell of the Elite Closing Academy, and in this video, we're going to cover how you increase your conversions and close more business. The truth is, there's so many different answers to this, it's unbelievable. I'm going to go all in on one thing because I believe that this is the one thing that stands my teaching, my training out right now from just about anything else out there. And here's the reason why. I honestly believe that there's a pandemic around the world when it comes to sales and closing sales. And I think the first thing you've got to make sure that you're doing right now is you've got to make sure that you're seeing selling and closing to completely different systems, completely different mindsets, completely different energy. Sales and closing are as different as the sun and the moon, literally. It's almost like when I see people say, hey, I specialize in sales and marketing, but that's not possible because sales and marketing are so different and so is selling and closing. So the first thing that you must do, if you want to increase conversions at the end, the first thing you must do is accept that selling and closing are two different things. So think about yourself as a salesperson, think about maybe your sales team. If you're the kind of person that expects to close everything, even when somebody's just given you for the first time just a little bit of interest, you're gonna be a very, very, very disappointed salesperson. And we don't want an environment in sales where the perception is internally that you're losing. In fact, we want to create an environment where you're constantly winning. And what that means is even a no when you're selling is a great result. It's okay, be good with no. I'd rather know at the beginning than know that it was a no at the end, because that's a lot more painful. So the first thing you've got to do, if you want to increase conversions at the end, you've got to work a lot harder when you're selling. Not when you're closing, when you're selling. Closing is, when done properly, effortless. It's easy. The job's done. I got married to my wonderful wife about 13, 14 years ago. If I'm still trying to sell our relationship when we're getting married at the altar, when we're just exchanging rings, I've got a problem. All I've got to do is just close the deal, put a ring on there, that's it. That's called closing. The hard work was done in the 3 years that we knew each other and were learning to love each other and grow together and get over hurdles and obstacles that life throws at you. That's called selling. That's me selling myself. So again, look at yourself, look at your own system. How hard do you work to fish out the bad stuff early? How hard do you work to find out the truth when you're selling? So before a written proposal, you're selling by asking and understanding. How hard do you work? Because the truth is, a great sales process is hard. It's hard work to go towards things that aren't working in businesses and find out what would need to happen to change it. It's hard work. There's pain in there. There's, you know, when people are failing, when there's a lack of success. Human beings are designed to bat off the truth. Yeah, I'm interested, but not right now. Come back to me in 6 months. Yeah, I can see benefit, but not at the minute. That kind of stuff is them batting away, being in denial. They don't really want to talk about it. They're just going to crack on with what they've always done and hope for a different result. So the first thing you've got to do here is you've got to accept that the harder you work before making a written proposal, the easier it is to close the deal later on. Amazing closing requires ludicrous hard work in the sales process. And once you've cleared it out, once you've found out what's required, how big the pains are, how urgent it is for them to resolve it, what they think they actually need from you, and when you're in a position to actually say, hey, I think we're ready to solve this for you, I'm gonna put together a written proposal, that's when you stop selling and you transition into the close. And if you've asked questions when you're still selling, like, let's just imagine that we were about to do this deal. What are the possible obstacles that could show up that we need to think about now so we don't have the problem later? See, when you're asking questions like that when you're selling, the close becomes really easy. And you will see a dramatic increase in conversions when you master that selling and closing are two different skills. when you get really focused on hard selling is asking hard questions that lead you to the hard truth that then enable you to present a proposal. When you master that, that's when having a very powerful closing question that closes the logical next step, that's when you see a huge increase in conversions. And what you're gonna find when you master this is initially, you're gonna get less people to convert to start with, but you're gonna get much better qualified conversion conversations. So your conversion rate goes up, the amount that go through initially will go down. If this is a change, you expect that. And that's why your activity at the front end has to be higher than it's ever been before. So lots more opportunity, lots better selling, much more qualification. And then when they pop through the sales process as a hot qualified lead, somebody that definitely needs what you do, that's when closing becomes effortless. If you enjoyed that video about increasing your close rate, then make sure you subscribe to the channel, ping the notification bell so that every week you get the free training, and check out all the other videos on this channel.